No, on a similar theme, Man United. Massive win on Wednesday. Everybody on a high. Ole for life. life manager of Manchester United. They come back crashing down to earth against Arsenal. Some have suggested that it was inevitable following the high of Wednesday. But I don't know, does that theory stand up?
It's definitely not inevitable, Mick. It's more likely to happen. But again, when you go, like I heard the lads yesterday talking, saying they were tired and that. Well, you know, Pogba and Matic didn't play the other night, two of the main players. I think it was an attitude. And it's very, very easy to happen that when you get a big win and everybody's celebrating, it's very hard to get that celebratory attitude out of your head for the next match, you know, because it was such a big win and such a dramatic win. So a lot of people were putting it down to tiredness. I don't think it was tiredness. I think it was complacency, actually, because the longer the game went on, the better Manchester United become. So if it was tiredness, they should be more tired as the match goes on, and particularly in the second half where they were much better than where they started. That's the way it is, Mick. You know, again, it's all a mental thing.
But is it complacency or is it kind of mental tiredness? Do you know what I mean? Coming back down from that high?
No, because in the second half they played a lot better, Mick. Everything is a mental thing, especially in sports, because you come to the... I go to my experience with Don Revie. We play on a Wednesday, have a big win in the Champions League, playing on a Saturday. And the first thing you say in the team talk was, I don't want to hear tiredness. If you're tired, you've got to push it a bit more. So that's all experience as well, Mick, that, because it happened to everybody. Don't get me wrong. We played and we get a big win, and you're playing on Saturday and you're not the same team, because you assume, well, we just go out now and we're so good that we just do it. But you learn very, very quickly that once one match is finished, Mick, it's gone. Win or lose. But particularly when you get a big win, that's gone. And whatever you did in that match, you have to do it even better for the next match.
Yeah.
And that might be, you know, big win in Champions League on the Wednesday and then playing, like might I say, Coventry, who would be a mediocre team. They're going to be up for it.
Yeah.
So you have to be up for it better than them. That's all part of being learning and being a professional footballer. But definitely, I think Manchester United, we're definitely slow starters on Arsenal over the 90 minutes, I think, deserve to beat them.
Good win for Arsenal.
A very good win for them. Yeah, they got a couple of breaks, but that's the way it is. But Manchester United, I think, were definitely complacent. If you put it down to tiredness, well, two of the players, main players, Matic and Pogba, didn't play. So they shouldn't have been tired. They might have been, again, celebrating with the lads. And it's hard to come down to earth. You have to be in the game to get the experience of that, Mick, to say, right, we had a great win on Wednesday, but it means nothing today. We've got to start again.